Hi everyone, in today's video we are doing a Q&A with the Australian Control Engineering founder, Yu Zhao. Firstly, Yu, could you introduce yourself?
My name is Yu Jordan Zhao. I'm the Managing Director of Australian Control Engineering.
Mm-hmm. When did you start Australian Control Engineering, ACE, and why?
We started 7 years ago in Perth, and we've specialized in industrial automation, SCADA, and communication engineering. The main reason is because when I was working for a large corporates at that time, the company I was working for decided to close their operation in WA, and that left many large industrial clients in the lurch because they still required my expertise in SCADA and control system engineering. Mm-hmm. So I saw the opportunity and to continue to provide the services to those clients. So started ACE at that time. So to ensure the clients will still receive the engineering services from us.
Yeah. What can ACE offer current clients and new clients coming in?
The one thing we're really proud of about our services is the boutique engineering services. Mm-hmm. Unlike walking to any shop that you want to get the products off the shelf, you walk into the ACE, you'll be treated as a unique customer with a lot of attention paid to understand your requirement, come up with the tailor-made solutions to fix your problems. And on top of that, we do have IIOT products. IIOT stands for Industrial IoT. That's what enables the clients to get the data straight from the field into the cloud and coming out of the cloud into their own databases. So they have a better visualization of their site operations.
What is the vision that you have for ACE, and what do you see the future looking like?
One of the biggest reasons that ACE exists in the market is because we want to make a difference using the innovative, advanced SCADA technologies and products to help our industrial clients, help the wider community to save their energy, save their costs, lower the safety incidents, create more productivity for their operations. In the future, my vision for automation industry is everything going to be ended out in the cloud. So which means that any technology that we're currently using for our clients will have to be transitioned into the cloud in about 20 years time. At ACE, we build leaders for the future. We build strong people. We build great engineers